Hello everybody, and thank you for taking the time to watch this video of Longri's unique experience of running the 2023 Tokyo Marathon. We worked really hard on this video and hope you really enjoy it.
Finally, be able to take my mask off. The spectators are pretty quiet. People are going fast. Close to about a mile in. Tons of people. Shinjuku district, which is one of the busiest, has the busiest train station in the world. Look at that bullet train right in front of us. Look at the sea of runners. So far so good. Things are a little nice downhill from mile 2 to mile 3. So feels pretty good. Woo! So for the first 3 miles I was running under 10, like 9:48, which is faster than I normally would run. Especially in the beginning, just to make sure I hit the cutoff time. So I'm well past the cutoff time, so I'm good for the first one. Just ran over 4 miles. Pretty good pace wise, under 10. Great job for the 50 states. Awesome. Is your 6 star too?
No, I did 6 times Boston.
Okay, well, awesome. That's great. Congrats. Okay. 6 times? Yeah. 50 states?
Yeah.
Oh my God, you're amazing. I'm sorry, your name?
Tom Perry.
Tom, okay. And what state you're from?
Minnesota.
That's awesome. Congrats.
Yeah. So today's marathon, 6:36 marathon ultra.
Oh my God. You are amazing. Have a great race.
Sunday marked Tom Perry's 571st marathon.
I just keep coming out and running each race I can.
Perry got his start with marathon running in 1993, and now, 28 years, 50 states, and 571 marathons later, he's still going in his 26th time at the Twin Cities Marathon.
It's extreme stress reliever, and it keeps me mentally fit, physically fit, so I can go through these treatments that I go through when I went through 38 radiations or 8 months of the drug treatment, whatever it takes.
Perry is also racing against time after a stage 4 prostate cancer diagnosis in July of 2019. He's continued to run while going to appointment after appointment in a fight to push the disease into remission.
I'm so happy to be here. I never know when my last race is going to be with my situation. So anytime I can run and finish a race, it's tremendous.
That's awesome, though. You're kind of everybody admired to be. Great runner. This person, Tom from Minnesota, he ran 50 states 6 times. And he's about to complete his 7 times 50 states. Awesome. Nice little downhill again. So far, so good. So they have a 10K here as well, so there's a split 10K. Just saw my Garmin hit 5 miles. Average pace for the first 5 is 10:20, so for sure I'll make it to this cutoff number 2. Yay! Thank you! Heading into Asakusa, which is where we did our tour of Sensoji Temple. Are you the ninja? Are you the kitty ninja?
Ninja.
Oh, awesome! Yeah. I love your outfit! Yay! Let's go, kitty ninja! I think he's doing the live broadcasting. So that's what I like about this course, because you get a chance to get a chance to see the fast runners. Good job! It's a very serious looking. Close to about 10K coming up. Towards the camera. That's where I'm gonna stop tomorrow. That was the best electronic store. The turnaround point is. It's a big bus right there. So that's the 180 hip spin turn that they talk about. Here is the cutoff. 11:10. We made it. A point by 35 minutes, which is pretty good. Lots of anime shops here. Must be Akihabara, I think. I'm not big on anime, but this is the town of all the animes.
If you're enjoying this content, don't forget to hit those like and subscribe buttons. Thanks a lot.
This is the Akihabara. This is the center of anime shops. There's a fire truck. Just want to, for the Lyle Woodridge, just want to show what the fire truck looks like in Japan. Torrey! Nice costume! Woohoo!
Thank you.
Yeah, awesome looking. Yeah. Have a good race.
Yeah.
All the elites passing their 20-mile marker. Wow, look at their stride. Really pushing it. Another checkpoint. An hour 50 on the clock. Feeling good. So, close to about 10 miles. Yay, made cutoff number 3. 11:55, 3 out of 8. Demas, go Chicago! Go Chicago!
From New York.
Yeah. Oh, okay. What, you ran Chicago? Awesome. Yeah, 17 times. Yes. All right. Have a good race. Take care. All right. So far, so good. The weather has been perfect, and the crowd has been great. I love that hotel name. Right in front of us is called Hotel The Max. Hello, hey! Have a great race! Thank you! Happy birthday, Wagner! Have a good race! Like, this is the oldest temple coming up in Japan. We're like 1400 years of history. Tokyo Skytree. Looks awesome. Much more impressive than Tokyo Tower. So they got a little school kid band. These are the later crowd. JKL. So they're at least 10 minutes behind us when we started. Yay. Yay, here's a cutoff. Number 4, 12:45. Right now it's 11:45. So I'm up by an hour. I think I'm good. This is the halfway point. Woohoo! Time, the clock time is 2:34:35. Nice costume. Good job. Past the halfway point, the sun is out, and there's an uphill. What the hell? I thought it was gonna be a flat course. Strong runners. That is a cool outfit, running in a suit. Yay! Take a picture with the guy! Woo! Feel what the bathroom situation is. Man, go all the way there. Gee, that's pretty far. Pretty far in the alley for the porta potty. 2 miles. So far, so good. The sun came out a little while. It was a little warm, but right now it's good. The turning point for the camera. Here right now. It's about 18 miles so far. So a couple more miles before I hit 20, which is the wall. It was supposed to be 2 o'clock. Right now it's 12:43, so got plenty of time to finish. Hopefully he's okay. Running with sandals. Oh, that's gonna work. I think I saw him. Awesome! Good lady. Great costume. Look at that lady's costume with like flower stuff. So that's pretty cool. So. We're in Ginza. Ginza is supposed to be the Manhattan of Tokyo. It's an interesting building right there. Ginza Core. More luxury stores. I think this is the last cut-up point. Which is 2:35. I'm well beyond that, so. Based on my pace, I'm here. I think I'll get it somewhere around 5 or slightly over. Depends on how I feel. Got 5 miles to go. So far, so good. Just steady pace. About 22 miles. 4 more to go. I think we got this. It's another temple we pass here. It's good about. A little over 3 miles to go. Yay, so far so good. The weather is kind of nice. Nice breeze. Probably about low 50. Cheers. Yay, 37. Yay! Last turning point. A lot of people doing their stretching. Got less than 2 miles to go. Should be great. Cheers. 3 kilometers to go. Woohoo! Thank you for your service, sir. All right, almost there.
Yeah.
Take care. Have a good run. Last mile. Man, it's getting so close. Hate to have people go down like that. Damn, that's so close. Strong finish. That's it. Tokyo. Done. Okay, here it is. Tokyo 2023. Cheers.